Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to create a landing page using the Design Editor. The Design Editor gives you the tools and flexibility to create personalized and responsive landing pages that adapt to all devices your customers view landing pages on. We'll create the simple landing page that includes text, a button, an image carousel, and a gradient background. To begin, navigate to the landing page's launch pad and click Create a Landing Page. From the template chooser, select Blank Responsive Landing Page. First, we'll build the general structure of our landing page using layouts. Add four single column layouts to your landing page by dragging and dropping them from the Design Components tab. Let's add content blocks to each of our layouts. We have a carousel, two text blocks, and a button. Let's configure each of these content blocks. Image carousels can cycle through several image slides automatically, or they can be set to manual. The viewer can click to cycle through either way. We'll add four images to this carousel. The images we're adding are from the component library. Let's change the slide speed to 3 seconds. We'll leave the rest of the settings as default. Let's add our text. The text toolbar pops up when I select the text content block. I'll increase the size of the heading and bold it to make it stand out. I'll make similar changes to the second content block. Note that I could also change the color of the text or background, add list items, field merges, and so on. But we're keeping this landing page simple. I can also copy and delete the content block if needed. For the button, we'll add text and update the background color. Note that the button has a similar but smaller toolbar of customization options. We'll link the button to a website. For this landing page, I think most customers will view it on desktop. From the Style tab, I'll add a gradient background to fill some of the space and make it look more complete. I'll adjust the canvas width and indent the text. The text will automatically resize to fit on a mobile device. We're almost done creating the landing page. Let's give it a title and select a microsite in the Settings tab. Now we're going to save our landing page. You can preview your landing page by clicking Actions and selecting Preview, choosing a contact, and then you can see how your landing page will look depending on if the customer receives it on their desktop, tablet, or mobile. Now you're finished creating your landing page in the Design Editor. For more information, please go to Topliners and click Know It. Thanks for watching!